Life.
Things will go wrong. And hard times will happen. But you gotta stay strong. Because tomorrow, you will see the sunrise. The hardest thing I ever been through was watching a loved one cry. But her girl went home. Now I rejoice. She's with our Creator. I wanna see her again.
Say I'm fine.
So I got a lot of work to do.
I don't treat you anymore. Miss you. Terrible. Why would we need you anyway?
Say we're fine. She once told me I could be the king of the world, and I get a job, cut my braid and do what the shelt. And I join the force and drain the life force with oil rigs. Live it up, blocking major arteries with dams we build. Her boss said I could roll with them Hollywood types. Give away the red path, put my name in lights. Be anything I wanted in her jewel order. Claiming a paper name that ain't me makes me a liar. Told me I could travel the final frontier of space. How could that be when there's water over flat terrain? Said she loved me if I chose the system. Some call a matrix leading red, most of us a victim. I fell for her many times like the bomb she gives. Everyone's a target, don't matter tone of melanin. In the 90s I'd have given my life for her. Since I found a red path, why would I need her?
I feel connected to Creator.
Through his sacred ceremonies.
I used to feel lost.
Bar scene, fighting, trying different drugs.
Religions that came to turn alive.
You know?
And I found Creator's path.
I feel strong in spirit.
I am. Who I was before I came here. This is who you are inside. In a new world, they don't want you to know your Creator.
Go home, grandchild.